High quality defending. Decent position. Big chance. Oh, he's done it. But hang on. Offside is the verdict here. It's not going to stand.
Well, you can tell he thought he was onside here.
Resume match.
But the assistant, I think, got it absolutely right.
Oliver Burke. And possibilities here. He takes aim. Superb stop. Delivering it. Insufficient accuracy as regards the corner. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. Well, it's fair to say he's been across all the back pages and the focus of social media as well, leading into this game, taking on his old club, and that can bring with it a few complications.
Well, for some reason, playing against your old club can be difficult. You just feel that bit of added pressure. I hope it doesn't affect him today.
Oh, great play. Well, he's got to be disappointed with that pass. Effective pressure to regain possession. Under a fair bit of pressure. Opportunity it is. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Bogle. And he's through here. Can he finish? Just cleared away in the nick of time. A really intense pressure applied. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Oliver Norwood. Sosa. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Failed to keep hold of it. Oliver Burke. And threading it forward. And it's in! 1-0. They've breached the defence.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect. And when he gets onto it, he decides to go for power. It's a really emphatic finish, which gives the keeper no chance.
Well, back underway. And 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. Well, let's see about the cross. And in the perfect position to read it. Robinson. Grady Diangana. Callum Robinson. A crucial intervention inside the box. Untidy in possession. Now that's a well-timed pass. Defended well. Oh, in with a chance! And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So 2-0 now. Rian Boucher. Callum Robinson. He's in behind. A superbly well to get back there and thwart him.
Well, the stats confirm what we've been seeing. Sheffield United haven't controlled the play so far, but what they've done with it has been really good, and they'll be happy with the way the game is being played at the moment. They love to play on the counter-attack.
How about the cross? Well, clattered away. There to take it away. And a long way out here. Really good diving stop to make sure the threat came to nothing. Delivering it. Just over the top in the end. Ruben Vinagre. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Well, we're almost at the halfway stage and they're not making home advantage work for them one little bit here. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, they've been outplayed in this first half and they need that halftime whistle to come soon so they can regroup, change one or two things tactically and come out with a better attitude in the second 45.
Robinson. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Can they convert? And a fine stop. Robinson. Oh, managing to... And he's broken free! Well, the break looked promising, but the danger has been averted. Sosa. I must say, this looks promising. But quick thinking defensively. Callum Robinson. And they know they need to stop him. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And the electronic board showing one additional minute. Sosa. The first half here comes to an end.
Resume match selected.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. The tackle completely mistimed, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. Well, the referee not messing about. He's cautioned him.
Well, it had to be a yellow card, and he knew it was coming.
Well, the pass not finding its target. Robinson. In with a chance. And oh, it's in. We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe.
Well, here's the goal again, and it's a really nice ball to put him through. The vision to set up the chance is outstanding.
Resume match.
And there's certainly no doubt about the finish. He really hits it with power and accuracy. Nothing the keeper can do about that.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Big chance! from seemingly out of it, it's all square again. Can you believe it?
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
So underway again at 2-2. Jaden Bogle. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Well, showing excellent judgment to intercept. Superb effort to keep it in. Well, now he's...
Resume match. Team management selected.
Let that run team out of play, management. And it will be a throw-in here. George Baldock, and a throw-in it's going to be. Well, we always like a good transfer rumour, and this actually appears to be more than a rumour. What's your take, Stuart?
Well, if we can believe the papers, an official bid has been made. Not too surprising, really, as there have been rumours for quite some while of a move. Hopefully we'll find out over the next couple of weeks.
A pass that lacks quality. Norwood. Patient enough build up. Can they carve out a chance? I think I spoke too soon. Wasn't the best of passes, finally. So, half an hour remaining. We're getting the ball forward. It needs an accurate cross. Can he make it count? Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now?
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's West Bromwich Albion facing Crystal Palace. Putting his body on the line. And the corner kick it is. What can they do with this one? They look for inspiration. Coming off the pitch, number 16, Oliver Norwood. Over it comes. To be replaced by number 26. And the header off target, but resolute defence. Ruben Vinagre. Dean Gana. Can he put it in? Full credit. Wonderful stop. Bakayoko. Baldock. And don't forget, we have more Premier League action coming up for you on EA TV. It's Sheffield United facing Norwich City. And a strong tackle. Dean Gana. Robinson. An unforced error, you've got to say. Jack Robinson. And unable to keep possession. Will it be? The net is staring him in the face. And denied by the keeper. Impressive. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Could be a chance to break here. Good looking ball. Can they fashion something? They need a goal. And the keeper taking it cleanly.
Team management selected.
Team management.
Ten minutes left for play. Well, you can absolutely sense the frustration growing in the opposition camp. They can't get near the ball. Possession and patience, the watchwords. He continues his run.
Well, not much time left now, and these supporters are doing everything they can to get their team over the finish line. What an atmosphere.
Now there to intercept. Effective challenge. How can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Bakayoko. Regained possession. Must score! Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Oh, terrific save.
Well, that's surely it. That was possibly their last chance. What a great save that was.
Coming off the pitch, number 14, Oliver Burke. To be replaced by...
Playing it in. Well, still an issue here. Jack O'Connell. Lise Mousset. Oh, excellent diving stop. Well, a corner it is, and they know they've got to be opportunistic at this stage of the game. Well, off target in the end, and that'll be a goal kick.
Well, I think the defender just about did enough there, but that was a chance.
Dean Gana. Spot on with that tackle. And there goes the final whistle. Plenty of positives for West Brom and their fans around the world. What did you make of their performance today?
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team and they deserved their victory.
Decent position. Oliver Burke. And threading it forward. And it's in! 1-0! Defended well. Oh, in with a chance! And it's a double for... Robinson. In with a chance! And oh, it's in! We cannot declare this contest over. They still believe. An astonishing few minutes from seemingly out of it, it's all square again. Can you believe it? Well, getting the ball forward, it needs an accurate cross. Can he make it count? Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now?